Hey guys, welcome back to Legion TD Weekly. And we're playing PR. Let me have a look pretty quick. So this episode I'll be talking about the newest Legion TD 2 update, because that was last night. And about an upcoming tournament on Endgaming. And about me failing to record the last Legion TD Weekly because I had the wrong profile on my OBS. I am prepared. So, yeah. Second try. Nice. Hey. Yeah, so let's start with the tournament. There's gonna be a tournament 15th, 16th April. It's gonna be a PR tournament and it's open for everyone. So everyone that likes to join, go ahead. Join. Because yeah, would like to see some of my viewers compete there as well. I don't have a team so far, but I'm probably streaming today again. So I'm probably finding some people. I'll be going for a Phantom. But Phantom Mudman is not the greatest combo level 3. one hit and one AoE. But whatever. So yeah, there's that. But it's on Eastern, which is not that great, to be honest. For some people, I mean, I don't care. But for some people it's probably not that good. Because they are at their family's place or whatever. Did not have any good units so far, man. Looked like it. But well, if you get something good, you can still sell a Bottom Feeder. Warchief Archer is also interesting. So, and the other news is Legion TD 2 update, mostly talking about enchantments. About revamping them a little bit. I really like how they're going for it. Like the way that they want to change the enchantments. I really like that. Basically you have like, I think it was 13 different enchantments. And each of those enchantments has possibly 5 stages. Like if you put stuff into it, then of course you get better things. But you only have 5 points, so you either it's probably the best to get 1 point into each, into 5 different enchantments. But you could also possibly pick 5 points into 1 enchantment. Possibly. I mean, of course, everyone has to decide that on his own. My brothers, just saying that you could. I mean, that's the current state. It's probably going to be changed because that's just for alpha for now. But I really like the system so far. Really like it. Can you guys even add a bowman, or am I the only one? Oh, orange can. And they've shown the two kings. The Sky King and the Earth King, so they're going away a little bit from the classic kings and all that. I like that. You have one Sky and one Earth Legion, or, well, team. Oh, this is good. Mudman going for all the full HP ones and Hellraiser killing the others. I don't even have a Sandor, do I? I only have the Bowman. Oh, only. Well, but a Fribber wouldn't even do that bad, to be honest. We're all doing good, kinda. Yeah, okay. So it was okay that he got the double send, because he could do good against it, but he was not able to kill the Bloodrock. Sadly. 31 leaks there. Alright. That's cool. 3 people leaking. Oh, but red is big. Yeah, and the other thing that they shown was the Legion Lord, I believe it was. Which is basically level 21, the last level. Yeah. That's what it was about. But another Phantom. But actually, I just want to push. This already green set, he might go holder, and orange also has spawn. What else does he have? Let's go for the lumberjack instead. Oh yeah, orange might go holder as well. What do you have? Harlot now or what? Green? Oh no, he has nothing. Okay. So we probably have two holders. That means I'm gonna push, like, definitely gonna push. If I don't get anything good now, I will just up the Frostwolf to Pandaren. And then just straight push. Like, if you got a Hellraiser, really good. Because then if you do good in 5, you're most likely holding 6 as well. Oh damn, really sucks that I had to do it again. But actually, that game was pretty bad. That I played. I did so many mistakes that game. Let's see what we have now. I probably should keep the flying machine. Can hold 7, he says. Oh, he can get another war chief. Oh yeah. He has grizzly, so he also, like, if he builds a grizzly now, he can go blaster and gray main. Orange is full holder. With those rolls. And we got stomped, so we actually need it. Good. One more wisp, 6-1 and a flying machine. If I build it too far in the back, it's not gonna tank for me, and I want it to tank for me, so I guess I'll go like this. But should stay alive for a bit on later levels, and it should be tanking for me on 5, because I don't want the Hellraiser to die. This squishy guy. Flying machine more tanky. So actually, okay, wait, what did orange do? Like, he has a fucking god roll and he pushes. Like, we wanted him to go holder. Now he does this. Oh, come on. Wait, I got a bowman. Was there a real scent here? If it was, then I'm lucky again, I guess. Shit, Hellraiser's getting damaged. Yeah, I needed to build the flying machine more in front. That's my bad. That's my bad that I'm leaking you. Did I have anything to sell? I think not. Oh shit. Next time I should just do as I always do and build the flying machine pretty far in front. That was shitty. But what the fuck did orange do? We want him to go full holder and then he ups the fucking Magnetron instead of building a grizzly. What? We can't rely on him now. And did I actually had something to sell? Signal warrior. Okay, whatever. Bad game again. But the last one was worse. Because Dara got fed early and then it was just useless later on. Okay, yellow can go for blaster as well. I don't like that though. Research complete. Yeah, so what I wanted to say, whenever there's a PR game, I see myself pushing. Like, it feels like I'm always the one pushing. And this is actually not good, because then I will be quite dead because everyone else is holding in case they don't send, for example. Because, yeah, we have 3 holders. That sucks. It sucks so hard for me. I mean, sure, it's easy to get some holder units and then you're like, oh, I'm the holder. Of course, it's not as efficient as if you just had 4 eggs or 6 harlots or whatever. But yeah. They have... Anmo, no, no, go King better. I think he wanted to say MO. I'm actually leaking 6. Oh my god, I'm actually leaking 6 with Hellraiser. Oh my god. I am prepared. Maybe they're faking it and they're just server holder. I actually think that this is true. Research complete. make a call. Okay, apparently we're sending full now. Apparently we're sending full now. Alright. I understand. Oh well. I mean... Wait, you wanna tell me you didn't go... Oh, guys, what are you doing? Why do you not go for Blaster now, Yellow? What? Tell me that you have something good at least. Nick? The giant, okay. I thought he would be doing that just to see like, oh shit, I'm still missing 7 gold. Nah. It might still be a holder. Might still be a holder, but I don't know why yellow, why no blaster yellow? Why do you want to have a useless lane with 6-1 now? Instead of a useful lane with 3-1 or whatever you had. No gold. What? You had... I don't know. You had enough gold for sure. I'm pretty sure he had enough gold. Like, he probably just needs to sell a really small unit. I don't know. I think he's fucking with me here. At least Warchief isn't back and all that. Oh, it's him. They hold pretty good for having immolation. At your home. Justice will be served. Defending your name. Justice will be served. Are there more hermits coming? Yeah. So I can't stomp early. That sucks. Defending your name. And there I couldn't click on the hermit because the commander was standing inside of it. How many heals are we losing here? 3? Oh, yellow. Defending your name. One heal is definitely on yellow. That's what I can say. One of those heals is yellow's fault. Because on 6 he had like 10 or 13 gold or something saved. And then on 7 he doesn't have enough gold for a blast. I'm like, you gotta be kidding me. That can't be true. We're probably just dying on 8 now. Oh, this is so sad. Like, basically, I did half of the king upgrades also. But we almost die here. That is pretty sad. I mean, we leaked 50 to king. Ah, but yellow could have done very good. We would have, like, with some luck, we would have leaked, we would have healed twice only. With some luck, and with luck I mean, what do I mean with luck? My bidding. Job's done. Yeah, if we had, like, if yellow was just doing very good there, like, he could have easily killed 10 or 12 more creeps.
Enlighten me.
Well, at least I'm not dead, but yeah, this is like no one of us held. Oh, well, actually Green held, but I won't be able to carry this. See if they go recent 8. And now he goes for Blaster. Well, he would have probably needed to sell that Goblin Scientist, and he didn't want to do that. Like, what do you want a Goblin Scientist for? Like, PR games barely go 17 or 1200 plus. Like, they go 14 or 15 so often. Like, you don't need that. Just sell this shit if you can build a Blaster for it. I mean, I don't want to babysit him and look into the replay and see if that was the case or whatever, but I saw him pushing, and yeah, because of the push he was not building at all, and then he had an Alchemist, and Alchemist is 180 dead value on level 7. That's just how it is. So what we can do now is basically hope for the best and hold 10. But if I look at the push of my teammates, they're probably all trying to hold 10 because they have cool units, but that's not really how PR works. Like, one guy pushing is not the solution. At least two people, one of them can even go suicide, but I'm not gonna go suicide, remember, because I'm doing a good game. What are you doing now? What did you up King now? Did that tell me something? Got another phantom, what the fuck?
My brothers, that's a given.
Okay, the game wants to tell me that I should pull more phantoms. Here we go. Just hope they stay alive for long enough. Link. Also liked how no one wanted to do a call. It was basically 50-50. Either they have immolation or they have a holder and don't want to show that they don't have immolation.
Out with it.
At least no one of the enemy team is flaming us for losing 4 heals. At least something. Yeah, but if your king doesn't even have 10 HP, HP upgrades and zero attack, then there was nothing more I could have done. Like, other people king controlling would have probably died. But there was no more I could do. The Hellraiser died early. Nah, that's bad. Why did the Hellraiser die before their phantoms? He should have been guarded by the Mudman. Weird. But why am I always the one pushing? Sucks. Like, we have double 7-2 and 1-7-3. We're not able to send anything mid game. We probably have to try survive 15 or something somehow. It's not that easy. They have good mid game already.
More lumber is required. More lumber is required.
What can I build? Do a 1-7-5, or do we die with 7-5? Well, I can go helicopter in 7-5.
Upgrade complete. More lumber is required. More lumber is required. More lumber
Come on.
Is required.
There we go. Oh, 12, 13, 20. You think we can survive 17? I don't know. We could.
Out with it.
We could try it. Are they skipping already? Oh my god, they probably got 12. Well, we are rip 12. Well, we're just dead on 12. Dead. Like, we have one blaster each. Like, yellow has one and orange has one. There was basically no stand, and yellow doesn't even hold with 7-2. That's not good. Like, he lost so much gold 7. He had good value. Like, he had okay value. He had almost no push, and he didn't hold anything. Because he had an alchemist. Arena. Okay. We're going arena, okay. I don't mind, but I think we need king. I think they already needed full king here. At least it's gonna be some gold for us. Oh, what? But they went full king, okay. But they have all the options now. They could just go 12. They could just go 12. Don't even lose a heal. They could go every level now. Arena 20. Well, you don't want to send anything anymore. Like, doing king maybe? We should at least go king. We can't go arena 20. That's not gonna work. Okay, so regarding my units, Necromancer also too early. He's good with the Hellraiser though. Good with the Hellraiser, Ice Troll. No, what other units I will get? Well, for now I can build them. Should have probably built them earlier. Let's see, we went to arena. They have 3 eggs already. Hydra, UT, Red has some engineers. Do we have? Riot, LOD, Hydra. I have 3 phantoms. Okay, we're winning arena though. I mean, with this arena sent, yeah. Didn't matter that I didn't build full. Wow, you guys want to stay 7-3? Isn't that a little bit hard? Guys, don't stay 7-3. You won't be able to send ever. Can't stay 7-3, that's just, like, that's something I learned in my first Legion TD game. I learned after 10, you don't stay 7-3. You need 7-4 at least. No one should be the wiser. Job's done. And in 1200 it should be 7-5 at least. Under really rare circumstances. Really rare circumstances. Where people can stay 7-4 actually, or 7-3, like this skip 12 thing, for example, is something. So I would do king this level. Level. I don't know. You think they go 12? I think our values are too big for 12. I think they will probably just go 15 or 17. But at least that's what I would do. I mean, I see it pretty often that people do just some random other stuff. But let's see. Let's find out. They have a leader, by the way. 2 Thunderbirds. Wow, he has 4 sprites already. He has 2 X Hydra. What the fuck? Ick. I got a lot of stuff. Also, 3 mutants already. Okay, so we can definitely not go 17 against them. It has begun. LOD, nice. That's good. Very good. For my brothers.
It has begun. Out with it.
Research complete. What else can I build? What you'll be? Guess the upped ice troll. Can build the phantoms later. I'll raise us. Doesn't need to be now. They don't go 12, yeah. I think they also don't go 13 or 14 because they saw our values. Our values are just very big. But whenever they send, we're not gonna have a lot of lumber saved. That's what I can tell. What would you ask of me? Yes. Double 74173. Oh, let me hold 12. Not holding 12. That's bad now. That's pretty bad.
My bidding.
Do we have full regen? Ah, 5 regen missed. Well, gonna hold the other levels, it was just about 12. And they leak as well. So I didn't really give them bonus time. Just lost some gold. I think we could pretty easily go like 15 against them, but we don't have the lumber, so we can't. Okay, let me go for Hellraisers. This is gonna hold 13. Then I hope for some other good rerolls.
Prepared. Out with it.
This is fine. Considering they probably go 15. This is fine. Near tank. I don't think I will be a full holder, so it's more likely that I have to go for stuff like that. Stuff like tank value instead of range damage.
That's a given.
It has begun. Next to the LOD. I think a little bit behind is better.
Job's done.
Well, I don't think they go 14, but just in case I will build up. Also a little bit against 15.
Research, job's done.
It wouldn't make sense for them to really go 14 because we have decent values.
Job's done.
Out with it. It has begun.
Yeah, it was not 14. Let's see if they go 15. I think 17 is the safest that they can do. And well, we're gonna die 17. I think they go 17.
Has begun.
This doesn't look like they want to go 15. Like they didn't force any leak, really.
That's a given.
My brothers. I think I'm getting some sprites.
Has begun.
Job's done. Job's done.
15 would be weird if they would. I need that anyway.
Complete.
Like, I'm not gonna be clearing anything with 17 with 3 Hellraiser. I thought I'd get some more, but it was only about those 3 Phantoms early. Or maybe for 16 now. Actually, now I got some good units to up. Birds, Ghost. Now I get Ick, okay. Only build 1 though. Use. Okay, do we even have a mutant? We don't even have a mutant, okay. Well, in case they go 17, we should get some. Actually, even possible they go 16. Just looking at our units, it is possible. But doesn't look like it.
That's a given.
I can build a 1 egg. Wish I could do more, but I couldn't do more Tree of Knowledge anyway, as you can see. Like, not gonna get that much gold. So now I guess. What should I go for? Now I have a lot of stuff I can build, or I have to build actually.
What does the shadow
so Ghost. The creeps are in general a little bit lower.
Research complete. Upgrade complete.
And I can kill us every level. Tree of Knowledge? Yeah, Tree of Knowledge for sure. I mean, Ick 17 isn't that great. Okay, shit, roll. I didn't need a good roll for 17 now. Fine. Okay, seems like they go 17. We still don't have any mutants. We have 1 mutant. Guys, you need mutants now. And with 3 mutants on yellow and like 2 on orange, we're not gonna hold 17.
It has begun. That's a given.
Okay, 3 of knowledge and 246 gold. That's enough for Thunderbird, and then I don't have anything more. Or I could go for a blaster. Thunderbirds are not gonna hold that good for me. Okay.
Enlighten me.
Then I have 90 gold, that's enough for a gate guard.
No one shall be the wiser.
Yeah, okay.
It has begun.
Upgrade complete.
Okay, I got yellow now in value. Oh, he has only 1 mutant, okay. And orange has 1 mutant. We got 2 mutants. Oh, we're dead.
I am prepared. That's a given.
14 units only. Oh, wow. Okay, 14? That's actually a very weak scent. Wonder why they didn't go for some leaks at least. Because we can't send. We send Arena. That's a really weak scent. And I'm clearing it. So you guys gotta hold it. You guys are not gonna hold it, right? I cleared fucking good. Their scent was so bad. Holy shit, their scent was bad. What the fuck? I've never seen such a weak rate, 17 cent. What the fuck? Okay, well, I should be able to hold this. I'm just confused. Like, do they send the same now for 18 or what? Hope we don't die. Well, we're not dying. Oh, good. I even got the right demon. Value is everything. Well, what? I don't get it. Why did they... Oh, no. What? I don't get it. Why was the scent so low? It was basically... That was not even 3k each.
That's a given.
I get it. For my brothers.
That's a given. For my brothers. It has begun.
I don't get why this game is going on now. This is so undeserved. Like, if we win this in the end, then it's gonna be undeserved.
Job done. Prepared.
I think I'm building just the second half.
My brothers.
Well, our 20 cent is not gonna be that good, but I think their values suck.
Enlighten me.
So it might be fine. But I mean, look at this. We did arena. We had shitty push. And we did king on 11, and it looked like they didn't send much more lumber than we had. Okay, they sent a little bit more, but not much more. So I was just very surprised. Yeah, I don't get any magic. I take a break. Stream later. Well, I'm not too sure if it's gonna be a long stream though. I'm really not feeling that good. But I liked how I was doing on 17. That was nice. That was actually pretty nice. So what are we doing now? I think Warlocks.
Enlighten me.
We're going one half breed for sure, one Goliath.
Build more farms.
I bidding.
Not 20 cent really sucks, but their values suck. You want to go well, we die 24 though. We die if we raise 24. Yeah, if we skip, then we don't have any values to hold 24.
No one shall be the wiser.
Warlocks again. Okay, I guess I'm gonna build warlocks then. And Kraken. I'm doing Ferbs for us. Wolves. So I have the Medicine Man, which is pretty good, 20 plus. But I think since we have to hold 21st, I'm probably not building it. Yeah, I have some gold, I think.
Job's done. Job's done.
Ah, I don't know. Like, if this game goes 20 plus, then I need it.
Job's done.
Our time is short. My strength is yours.
My bidding.
Upgrade complete.
Okay, this is fine. Commander, and then a rest into the mass. Oh, yellow actually stayed 7-4. What the fuck, man?
Ready to work.
I stand ready.
This is not a big send. Let's see if this kills them. I think it doesn't, but we can't skip more. If we could potentially go 22 or 23. That's something that we could have done, because they will most likely go resend 24. Let's see, we don't send 20. Our values really suck, but at least this is not a big send, so... Well, I should be holding this. Warlock power. And I also hold. Oh, and I see that this episode might come late. Oh, apparently we're drawing. Okay, well, guys, the game is drawn already. Okay, well, then it won't come late. So 20 plus is boring. That means, yeah, it's not going to be played. Alright, I hope you still had some fun. I mean, I did a pretty good 17 clear there. Even though game wasn't going that well for us. So, yeah, see you on a stream maybe, or see you another time, like tomorrow. Whatever. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.